County prosecutors are dismissing charges against Joey McCartney. Joey and his brother Jessie were both charged in the 2013 death of Destiny Pittman in Kokomo. A jury acquitted Jessie in the crime in August. It is important to note prosecutors dropped the charges against Joey without prejudice, so that means they could be refiled in the future. His defense, though, filed a motion objecting to that.